Hi guys, welcome to episode 89. How are you? My name is Kai Maya and this is the Sputnik Challenge. And today we are going to see if the workers all the way from Amsterdam are going to make it to the iron mine. And I'm so excited for that. Because what are you going to do if you're just tuning in? Well, workers from Amsterdam are going here to the cableway. And they're going all the way here, here, and here, and here. And then they're going to switch to move or to this cableway. And this is going to wait all the way here. And I hope they make it within 5 hours because they also have to walk to their workplaces. That's these two or here to the fire station. So in order to do that, we need to buy carts, right? Because we are in realistic mode and the carts we can only buy at how do you call this? The customs house. So I thought what we did the other day is to use like these ones for the cards. So you go there and then I'm adding the route for you at least to pick up the vehicles here. Yes. And to unload the vehicles in the cableway here. There, unload. Okay. And I'm going to jump. You have more of these ones. Oh, sorry. That was not the intention. And are you all busy? Let's see you. Yeah, you can go back. Okay. Oh, you can stop going there. And then you can go there. Here. And then I'm going to go to wherever the vehicle is. Here. And I'm going to copy your route, you, and you stop going to the depot. Okay, that's two now, and you, you already have 10 tons of steel. You, 3 tons of steel. Are we going to do that? Or third one? Nah. Okay. So you're going at a later point, but we have 2 vehicles going on this line now. 2 vehicles. Okay. So then we better hurry and buy the carts. Where are you again? Here. So carts. Oh yeah. Last time I had to look for this as well. Okay, passenger cabins here. Okay, the most sold, this one probably 12, 10, 4, yeah. So, about 20, 30, 30? 10. 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, 30. Okay, excellent. So, now we have 30 of these cable cars. That's good. I wanted to do a time lapse because, you know, I hate snow, and because it's white and it's cold and you slip. But now I want to kind of see if this works. So I'm really anxious to do that. So what we can do now of this one, we are going to have to specify you load and on the we're going to have to specify all the factories now because we want to have some of the workers go there. So so you can work. Where can we work? We can work there or there or there, and in the fire station, and we can work in the mine. I already had you in the why can't you? Why? Because you don't have footpath. Oh, wait a minute. Footpath, okay. And do. No, I forgot that. Okay. Let's turn you around like so. Go away, smoke. Okay, so we can't go here. Can't like here. Maybe do it like so. Yeah, because then we can kind of go like this. And then here, like so, and then here, And I was afraid of this. This. Go back. Again. Go a little bit. This is fine. Okay, and then go. This is fine. Okay. So now, can I reach you? Yes. Okay, and then we have to kind of wiggle the numbers. Like, I want more. Oh, and of course, I have to add you. You. Okay. So the gravel, the cement, the prefabs, the fire, the coal, the brick, the coal ore, and the small cableway. And at a later stage, we also get this one. So yeah, we can't reach it because... Oh no, we couldn't reach it from here. That's true. And so we're going to have a bus route from here. I think that's what we were doing. Okay. So we want like more in the small cableway station. Oh, what are you doing? Cableway station, like more. 30. And the coal ore processing plant as well. 60 in total. 20. Why is it so... I don't know why you're so bumpy. So, and then the coal. Oh no, the coal ore processing. This is beside power for the power supply or something. That it's kind of wiggling. Let me go away. You do it like so. So the coal ore has less. And this was the coal mine that needs more. More. So 50%. Cool ore process, 7%. I still don't get it. What's happening? Anyway, I don't see it. And we have to have workers. Oh no, this is this one. Okay. So, now I think this would be alright for now. Oh, there's cable in this station. You're on. Are there? No, there aren't. I thought I saw a cart. Anyway, I'm actually waiting for a cart because then we can add this. So, and we are saying if you don't work there, then you work here again. Where are you? There. Okay. So. We're actually waiting for the cable now. For the cars. Cable cars. Cars. So, who is going here? You? There's two. You. Please be close. Okay, that's not exactly close. But hey ho. Okay, then. Let me see a little bit about the construction here. I wanted to see, well, because I want this road to be faster, and this is taking ages. There's someone coming here. Go. Someone coming here. Someone coming here. No one coming here. Why? Go do that. Go do that. I think it got assigned actually. I think it got assigned. Well, because this one doesn't have any power yet, and the engine is turned off because I'm waiting for the cards. Okay. Well, what are we going to do? Are we going to fast forward? Oh, look at all the supplies. Yeah, this really needs to be snowplowed. Okay. Let's hope that there will be power supply pretty soon. Okay. And what are we going to do in the meantime? I don't know. How is the... Here, your culture 28. But you aren't full, are you? No. This is pretty doable here. How are you? Concrete, steel, bricks and boards. Are the vehicles coming? Yeah, okay. So I can say no students waiting. away. So then this platform won't be. And did I say deliver here? Yes, right? The last time. Okay, so I can't do anything there. I can kind of check up again where my card is. Otherwise, we can go fast forward. Here. You. Okay. I had a question. And I forgot the name, but someone said, well, I'm subscribing on all these mods, but they don't appear. You have mods here. Well, I don't know. And I don't. And how come? Well, because here in the mods, here will be all your mods. And now I've said display in the bottom menu none. And this displays none. And if you say favorite, for instance, I have my residential and I have this one favorite. So you will see this panel house somewhere. Where are you? Here, for instance. And if you say all, then you get all your mods. Oops. What? Oh yeah. This is why my screen stagnated and we're having issues. Hold on. Like the one time I'm doing something else and the moment I do it, electricity problems. So what's the problem? The hospital. Whoops. No electricity. So why not? Because no one working here. Missing oil. Excuse me. Okay, that's interesting. Why? Okay, that's import power, but where are the vehicles? Where are you? Oh, this is like, how you say, I think, I'm sorry, I'm quiet. I think what's happening is if there's no power, you can't drop off oil here, so the tank gets empty. And now these are going up and down to the... Yeah, they're all going to the distributor because they can't unload because there's no power. Is that true? That's like a catch. What was it? 22 or 37? I don't know. So we're going to import power. Import everything. Thank you. And then let's see if we get oil because no oil. Okay. Let's see what you're going to do. Press play. And then you should have power now. Excellent. So where are you going now? Turn around. Oh, because of no fuel. And now you're getting fuel. Somewhere here. Where are you? Here. Do you have enough? Yes. You have power. That's a strange situation to have, to be honest. That's weird. Anyway, that was the story of the mods. And he asked another question and I can't remember it. I have to look it up and I'm not very handy in Steam. Because it got asked on Steam and I can never find it yet. So, you see how I'm killing time for this trailer to arrive. Because please, hurry up. Yes, hurry up. Go. Well, you are going 80 kilometers an hour. That's fine. But you're having fuel. Okay, then we have to wait a bit to see if there is going to be... Look at them, so cute. See if oil gets transferred. Okay. It's a bit... I think the problem has been fuel here. Very obviously, actually. Okay. Let's see if any fuel is here. Any oil? No. Well, we are getting some oil. This is working again now. Excellent. So we can export again our power. Export. 30%. Cool. Where are you? Whoopsie. Okay. Almost there. And then we can start looking at... are we going to make it? That would be interesting. That would be very interesting. I'm so excited for this. Because I'm doubting a lot if we are going to make it within the 4 hours. 4 hours, it is, right? 4 hours. Or 5 hours. I'm doubting now. I think it was four. Or five. Well, anyway, let's just press play now. It's still off. And we have the vehicles. How? Oh yeah, now I can say load only these workers. I can wait like this, and then here we're going to load and unload workers. Oh, whoa! What was that? Save. Here, and then only unload everybody. Okay, let's see if it's going to work. Okay, so now we have workers. Just press play, I think. Play. Okay, you. How long have you been traveling? 2 hours. 2 hours. Okay. Let's follow you, because I'm amazed that you're working where at the other. Let's fast forward a bit and see how 226. Here we can see it here. It should be below 4 or 5 hours. I'm hoping 5 now. Oh, this is not a happy person. Yeah, you wouldn't be happy if your workplace is all the way, you know, at the far end of the Republic. Probably. 3 hours, oh, 50 minutes. Go, whoops. Well, if it's 4 hours, we're not going to make it, I think. I think it's 5. It's got to be 5. But 5 hours, we will make it. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Okay. Well, we also have to walk to the thing, right? I'm going to follow you now. 4:40. Talk about 4:42. We are barely making, but we are making it, which is excellent. Oh, I'm so glad. Sorry. So not the crane. I'm on the whole building, because now we have electricity here. I think after when this is done, we have electricity here. Yes. So now you have electricity. Excellent. Oh yeah, you. This shouldn't happen. Anyway, it seems to work now. And let me see. Are you having electricity yet? No. Anyone coming? Yes. These are the last ones we are waiting for. And it's only here. It's only here. But then we can get fuel delivered. And then they can go... how do you say this? Wipe the place clean. Where are you? Maybe we should have broader range. Well, what's the range now? You're working. Go ahead. Is this enough? Not really, right? It it leaves this part open. So at 3 kilometers, it's a lot more. Yeah, but these are all mud roads. So I think this will be all right. Let's see. Maybe we add another snowplow then. Okay. So our cableway is working. How many cables do we have now? Carts. Can we kind of figure that out, or? Four we have. Of 120, wow. Maybe we should buy more. We have 30 only. And we should add more of these open trailers probably. Oh, you know what? You know what? We can do with these ones. Why am I doing with this open trailer and not... I'm doing it with this one. Can you carry vehicles? It doesn't say so. Well, that's kind of a shame. That would be an awesome idea. Or awesome if that would have worked. Let me see what this vehicle says. Here it also says it can't vehicle. Oh, maybe at advanced setup. Okay. Then they still can kind of try it, you know? Where are you? Here. Advanced setup. Yes, it says vehicles. Okay. Okay, so let's try you. And those are both loaded now, so yeah, that's what it is. Okay, and then we can buy 20 extra, thank you, right? And that's here. Purchase. Where was it? Forklifts. I can't find it. Passenger cabins here. And so 20, right? One. I think this is 20. Okay. So we've passed the 3 million, which is good. And with the workers working here. How many workers are working here? Yeah, but what we can do probably is that the bus doesn't go anymore. But how many people are working? Well, no, it is keeping it up, you know. Zoop. Kind of. We can add some more, I think. Yeah, but maybe after this. First, I want to kind of fill you up. Let's see. How many is coming? I can. You. Let's pause a bit. And then have you go away. Yes, I know. And then add some here. Unload. And then you go away. Like so. And the same is here that we are going to unload. And could you please? Add. Oh, sorry, this one. Unload here, please. So that we also get some extra cable cards there. And I have to add some things. Okay. That's that. Let's press play. And let's go here and buy 20 extra. Something like this. Yeah, 20 extra. Okay. The cable. Where are you? Passenger cabins here. Five, six. 20, okay. So we're going to purchase vehicles. Let's make a screenshot out of this. little bit like so. Okay. Like so. Print screen. Sorry for the interruption, but I thought it was fun. So thumbnail 89. Okay, thank you for the wait. How long am I in? 25. And I think what we're going to do is going to play here. And I want to know how many cards you can carry. 4. That's a brilliant idea. if I say so myself. But it's awesome. Then it goes a bit quicker. And I got to use those. Because I almost sold them the other day. And now we get to use them. So I'm probably going to finally make a real vehicle depot. Yeah. So, what's happening here? Are we having... Yes, we're finally having power. And so, is anyone coming in this way in terms of liquid? Yes. And you all... Okay, so this is going to be fixed here. Traffic jam. Why? Because of the unloading. Yeah. Okay, that's not an issue. Okay. So let me see. Any construction happening here? Because you're done. Now we are having. See, those peoples are being delivered by the cableway. The few cards we have. Let's see. How are you? Yeah, you are. I'm. Oh, one is only 1 hour. You see, this is correct. 3 hour. Oh no, that's traveling in vehicle. Okay. But this is actually like the maximum length of travel you can do. So from here all the way to Amsterdam. That's so cool. So cool. I think I'm going to leave it at this. I want to thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this episode. I enjoyed it a lot, if you couldn't tell. And I hope to see you tomorrow or the day after. It's January 3rd. Thank you for taking the time out of your day, and I hope to see you back. Have a nice Sunday. Bye bye.